Skill. Nerve. Cutting-edge performance vehicles. Oh, and bricks. Lots and lots and lots of LEGO bricks. We've teamed up with LEGO to create the biggest event Horizon has ever assembled. It's time for LEGO Speed Champions. Take on hundreds of brick challenges. Build your very own LEGO house. And then fill your garage with scaled-up racing machines to take on the competition and be crowned the ultimate LEGO Speed Champion. Time to play with the biggest LEGO toy bots you've ever seen.
Hey, m'lady. There it is, Horizon LEGO Valley. What are you waiting for? Instructions?
Hey, it's Jay. Everything's ready. We're about to head to LEGO Valley. Kira even sent us some LEGO Speed Champion sets for the drive. Now, I know half the fun is building them, and I was gonna wait for you, but...
Here's what I see. I see a world made of bricks. No, no, listen, and there'd be dinosaurs and pirate ships and ghosts, I guess? Yeah, ghosts. We'll build a city and cars just as fast as the real thing. We'll call it LEGO Valley. You in?
Time to show everyone what a speed champion looks like. Welcome to LEGO Valley. Horizon is unable to confirm or deny the presence of unidentified flying LEGO objects. That information is classified. Oh, watch out for the dinosaur bones! Horizon to air traffic control, requesting permission to land! LEGO Speed Champions Mini. Not so mini anymore. Yahahar, me LEGO hearties! Go! Brickchester. Population, a whole lot of bricks and minifigures. And you! Nothing to be afraid of! Festival site coming up! Wait till you get a load of this! Think of the new site. Pretty sweet, huh? We've hooked you up with a new house. Well, kind of. But we saved you the best spot in the festival.
Hey, m'lady. Here it is, Horizon Lego Valley. Now, Lego needs a speed champion, and the festival needs master builders. And you need a place to live. This is the base plate where you'll be building your very own Master Builder's house. First things first, you need bricks. Lots of bricks. You can get them by completing brick challenges. Think of it like a big box of Lego to play with. The question is, which one will it be first? First brick challenge set. Let's do this.
We've modified your car dashboard to display objectives for the challenge you're tracking. I'll be in touch when you've completed it. That's one brick challenge down, and many, many more to go. Let's take a look.
You're only a few bricks away from putting a Lego roof over your head. So, which challenge will it be next?
Lady, I should have mentioned, things are a little different this time round. There's a whole valley full of events and stunts already set up for you to discover. You just gotta go find them. Congratulations! You're ready to begin the first construction of your Lego house! Meet me here! Now, you might be playing with Lego, but this is a Horizon event after all. So, every time you upgrade your house, we'll throw in some rewards for you.
How amazing is this place? Now, I was doing some work for Lego, and I found instructions for a full-scale Lego Ferrari F40. You want to be a speed champion? Get me some bricks. These new brick challenges should help.
I've been playing around with this Lego tech myself. So I've built these bonus cubes, and if you find and smash them, it should give you a skills influence boost. Hey, only one way to find out. Trailblazers. See those flares? I don't care how you get there, just get there fast. Now that's how you blaze a trail! Nice driving! So that they rebuild themselves. Who's the master builder now? think I've done it. The F-40. I think it's finished. I mean, I followed the instructions. It sure looked like an F-40. Come down here and pick it up. See for yourself.
See, it's got a little Ferrari badge and everything. Sorry. Sirius Racing Machine. All yours.
Want to test it against the real thing? But where are we going to get a real Ferrari F40 at short notice? Oh yeah, Horizon. Duh. Meet me here.
Hey, m'lady. I asked the Horizon tech team to update Anna. Anna can now pin brick challenges for you. Go on, try it out.
Right, that's one of the most famous and ferocious Ferraris ever built, and you're in a big Lego set. But I'll tell you what, if you beat it, you can keep it. How's that for motivation? Are you serious? I mean, I knew these speed champions were a nifty bit of Lego building, but I never thought you... Hey, you go ahead and keep the real Ferrari. You earned it.
So, what's the first thing you need to add to your Lego house? Hello? Horizon here. A garage, of course. Better get to work on those challenges.
Forzathon Live will begin soon. Good luck.